forgive and love away, but
I want someone to love.
Hey Cookie Fam, it's Cookie, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be testing out the new dressage moves in the Horse Valley update. So, I'm filming this on Monday, and it released Sunday at 5 o'clock for me, 5 p.m., and yeah, I was there for it. It was amazing. But yeah, we're going to be checking out today, and you know, I'll be giving my honest opinion on the moves, and so far I'm really liking it. So we're going to be doing it on Paris as a little bit practice for her upcoming dressage test. So yeah, before we do start, please make sure to leave a like on this video because it definitely helps me out a lot and I do appreciate that. And also make sure to hit that subscribe button down below with that notification bell on so you get notified whenever I do upload. And yeah, it's just one click, so please make sure to do that. So yeah, let's get into the video. So here's the majestic giant parrot. She's so tall. But yeah, we're gonna be practicing, and we might put out Destiny for a bit just to give her try. So yeah, before we do get her ready, a few other things that they did add to this update is they moved the settings over here, which I think is really cute. They changed the font for a few things, quite a few things, like the tasks, and I also love the emojis they use for the tasks. We got the fonts here, and yeah. Of course, we got the dressage moves and the dressage arena, and that was pretty cool. They also, which not many of you have noticed, I noticed it straight away because you know how obsessed I am with poop. They changed the shovel icon just like in the inventory. But yeah, we're gonna just continue and get her ready. Hello, Oreo. Alright, it's time to tack her up as she's now finished and she's all washed up, cleaned up, and we picked her up just in case. Alright guys, she's all ready and so am I. I went into the locker room and changed, so I just put on a helmet and some jodhpurs and, a top, and yeah, we're ready to go out now. This is normally her competitive outfit, but I decided to put on the star today because she is a star and I'm really excited to try out these moves. Alright, we're mounted and yeah, we're gonna get down there now. For those of you like me who are early to the update, it was originally right here, but I'm so glad they brought our turnout paddock back and moved it there to the old dressage arena. And I'm really happy that we got our turnout paddock back because I was nervous for a minute. Alright, we've made it. So there are a few moves that we can do. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do them and where you can learn them. So when you get in the game, you'll get like bombarded with all these tasks, and by completing a bunch of them, you just have to go to Amber right here. So you talk to her, and so you have to be levels to do things like rearing, skidding to a stop, sidestep, and the PF, which is really cool. So 20 for discipline, 15 for agility, 10 for swiftness, and strength is for the rear. So tap the button while stationary. So that means while you're moving, well, while you're not moving, like when you're just standing still, just like this. She's maxed out, so she can easily do it. I just did the VF, oops. So you just have the jump up. Why is my rear like that? It's not normally like that. Why am I like so far forward? That doesn't really happen normally when I'm rearing. But yeah, that's how we do it. And the next one, I think, is the skidding to a stop. Yeah, so while you're galloping, this isn't really a dressage move, but it's amazing for like Western events or reining, you know, like it's really cool. So basically, here's how you do it. You just tap and oh my god, it is so cool because you have all those that dust just, oh wait, it's not working because I'm in Cancer. Okay. Just like that. And I really like how it goes like that. And next is the leg yield. Yeah, I cannot talk to her while I'm on the horse. Annoying. Okay. Talk to her. She gave me a 2. Rude. Okay. Then there's the leg yield. You have to do this while you're moving left to right. You don't move. You're just like moving your, what's it called? Joystick, side to side. So we're just stopping and we're going like this, but you have to hold the star, or the star. So like this, and boom, I'm doing this. I'm actually realized that this is a little bit faster than it normally would be when doing an actual sidestep. We're just gonna go up here and see how it would look. It's definitely longer than it was before. I wish it was a little bit shorter, but that's okay. So we'll do it like this, and there we go. We're off going down here, and you can also do it to the right. So yeah, it's really cool. I don't know if it'll go straight diagonal. It'll go close enough, you know. But I really like it. My favorite is probably the PF because it's really pretty. Next, I really hope that they will add a collected trot or extended, and that goes the same for the canter. And then I hope they also add the passage. I think that's how you say it, because that would look really good. Okay, lastly, we're gonna work on the PF, and we'll see that she gave me a 3 this time. That's good. Okay, PF. So we have to be maxed on discipline. So hold the star while you're not moving. And I'm gonna go over here to what letter does that say? A. I've never personally done dressage in real life, but I've ridden in a dressage arena, so yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and hold the star while stationary, and here's how it's gonna look. So it's kind of like a little jumpy, but a passage would be moving and you would have like their legs going a little bit higher than this, and then PF is stationary. And oh my god, I kind of like how we're a little bouncing in the saddle a little bit. Obviously, you're going to try your best normally to sit the PF, but it is bouncy, obviously. So I kind of like how it makes us look like we're bouncing, even though it's just the horse. But yeah, here it is. It's a little bit odd in the back legs, but I still really do like it. It's also weird in the front legs. I don't know how I just did that. Oh. Oh, I'm doing a sidestep. All right. I'm actually already used to the star being there because it's just, I already know where these icons are and it's up there. Sometimes I do slide my finger on by accident. But yeah, this is the PF and we're just going to do some quick dressage. And don't worry, I will rejoin the server so that it will be morning and we'll be doing some practicing for our dressage test. You'll get a spoiler of some of it, but I'm not going to show you all of it. Alright guys, so we're now done. That wasn't exactly my dressage test. I didn't want to spoil everything for you, so some parts are different, some parts I left out, some parts don't even exist in it. So yeah, some I messed up, but I just fixed it like quickly. So you didn't know the dressage test, so it doesn't matter. You don't know where I messed up anyways. But yeah, she's kind of sweaty, so we're gonna take her back now and we're gonna walk back to cool her off. All right, we're back and we're gonna quickly untack her and then we're gonna quick clean her up and I'm gonna get changed and we'll put her in the stall for the night because, yeah, I think I'll put her in the stall tonight. And yeah. Okay, I'm actually really upset. This whole time I forgot to braid her mane and her tail. At least her tail looked nice, but I forgot to braid her mane. Are you kidding me right now? I always forget. If I unbraid her mane, I will never remember to braid it again. I don't even know how I remembered to braid my own hair this morning. She's untacked now. Alright, she's all clean and washed. So yeah, we're gonna take her back. We're gonna put her in the stall now. Right, she's in the stall, so we're just gonna close the door. And now we're gonna get changed. I remembered to get undressed, at least. But yeah, we're just gonna head into the locker room and get changed. Alright, I am now changed, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please make sure to leave a like on this video because it helps me out a lot, and I definitely do appreciate that. And make sure to hit that subscribe button so you get notified whenever I do upload, and you can be first to all my new videos. It is just one click, so thank you so much if you do that. Make sure to comment down below video or clothing suggestions that you may have. I read all your comments and I love to see them. Follow me on Roblox, Twitter, and TikTok. I post edits and sneak peeks. So yeah, make sure to check that out. All linked in the description under socials. Make sure to follow all the groups on the screen. It definitely helps me, the group owners, and my friends out a lot. So yeah, make sure to join all of them. They are really amazing groups. So yeah, hope to see you there. Thank you guys so much for watching this video and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.